What is going on? I know it's been a little minute, but welcome back to another Vinyl Vlogs where I travel the world and I show you a little bit about my life and the behind the scenes. And today we're in Italy.
I don't know where I'm heading now.
After being truly spoiled back in the sweet Ireland, I get the privilege to be right here. Naples, Italy, or Napoli, as they may call it. I'm so excited to go roam the city we're about to go right now. The landscape is pretty different and cool from what we're used to, but I mean, I think tomorrow is going to be the day where it's going to be quite special to see some landscapes, so stay tuned for that. But today is going to be about food and take a lot of film photos. Yeah, but Napoli, I don't know what the hell to call it, but...
So after 1 hour and 17 minutes on this train, it actually killed me. We finally got there. It was worth it immediately. I mean, look at this place. Unbelievable. The vibes were immaculate, but we were super hungry, so it was time to eat.
Ooh, this place is so beautiful. What is this called? Old Parrucciano. Sometimes you travel in the world and you just wish your hometown was kind of like this, but it's just not. Not even close. It's important to be around green, it seems. So I'll get the cannelloni, and then you get the... So today we're doing Sorrento. Tomorrow we're doing Amalfi, Sorrento. And then maybe today we do Capri as well.
Woo! After absolutely demolishing this plate, I found out that dish was actually invented here in Sorrento over 100 years ago. So it was almost like a historic plate that I was eating. It was unbelievable. But after eating, we went for a little walk just to see Sorrento, and man, it was so beautiful.
It's incredible.
We ended up taking a little ferry over to Capri and just walked around a little before we had our boat tour. Honest, vacation just feels like a dream that you never want to wake up from. Honestly, it was unbelievable. I couldn't believe my eyes when I was seeing all that.
Oh yeah, that's what dreams are made of. So overall, Amalfi's dope, but I will say it's way too crowded. Everybody says that. I think Sorrento's where you need to be if you guys want to come to Italy. It's a little too crowded here. Sorrento can accommodate more people. Still beautiful, don't get me wrong. Oh yeah, we're gonna go back to the boat.
this boat tour is definitely worth it.
100%. You should try. See if you can get yourself on this. And look over there. We can give you the wide lens. Let me give you the wide lens. Woo! I feel like this should be the end of our trip. Like this should be the send-off. Let's just get started. Oh, this is our send-off from Naples, I guess. And Sorrento and the coast, yeah.
I didn't think we were doing this.
What?
Oh my god, this is such a great surprise.
Wait, we're doing this? We have to make a wish? Thinking about my wish right now. I wish for... No, I'm joking.
So we got extremely lucky with our tour guide. He actually brought us to this underground cave. It's similar to something called the Blue Grotto, where you just make a wish and it just looks beautiful. And he also took us to this natural waterfall that was incredible as well, but it was way too cold.
You think we could drink it? It's so cold! Again?
No, for the rock, whoever wants to do it. It's like a brain freeze. Oh. Is it salty?
It's salty, right?
Ooh. No, it tastes like regular water.
If I knew my future, would I be at peace? Too bad I have no control, still I be. Writing really is my only remedy. Listen to me here with every melody. Cause I need to grow and invest in my soul. Sometimes it's hard to let go.
I know you probably can't you can see me right now, but I'm about to have my last meal in Italy, and it's making me really sad. Anyways, I can't wait to go back home and voice over everything that we did and catch up with y'all. Tell you what's next, what's going on.
Honestly, this trip was unbelievable. I had so much fun. We ended up going to Positano, Amalfi, Sorrento, Capri. We even went to Rome. I didn't get to show that, but honestly, it was incredible. I just want to say thank you to everybody who supports the music. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't even be able to do things like this. But if you guys want to see more videos like this, please do me a favor, like, comment, subscribe, turn on your bell notifications. I love you. Peace.